Sometimes there's a need to add a sequence number to an array that you might have prepared. A normal way would be to type 1, 2, and then drag the list to the end, or hold the corner of the selection and double-click, same like Excel. But there's a better way of adding the sequence numbers. First of all, just see the first and the last cell of the sequence. Like here, in this case, it's from B2 to B19. Now in the cell where you have to enter 1, just add the function equal to sequence parent start count A parent start B2 colon B19 parent close, press enter and you're done with the sequencing.
And yes, if you haven't already, please subscribe to the channel and press the bell icon to get notified every time a new video is uploaded.